Wendy's is looking to add the most important meal of the day to their menu. The fast food chain is set to roll out its breakfast across the entire U.S. in 2020. You can expect to see some of your favorite items with a twist, such as the breakfast Baconator, Frosty Chinos, and Honey Butter Chicken Biscuits. Wendy's is also looking to hire 20,000 employees to help with the rollout. I'm Haley Brooks for Digital News Now.